right here through. It's on the downward tilt. Max will help you keep it. Good. You can bring your bat head up a little bit and bring your hands in. That looks beautiful. There you go. You got beautiful results. Okay? Again, look at the placement of where your hands are. You don't want them here. We got to get separation. Separation gives us power. Right? So we're already putting you in that separation phase because when you step your hands, you drop them back. Here and turn because you're already in there. As soon as you take the step, you separate. Good. Okay, here we go. Good. I'll take it. Don't worry about groundings.
That's my garbage. That's good.
Here we go. Mm-hmm. Bring it back a little bit. Right there. Match your front elbow. Chicken. Don't chicken. Don't fly away there. You fly to chicken wing. Here's what happens. Watch. Let me show you. Chicken wing does this. So if I'm normally swinging, my elbow is pointed down. It's called a V or a triangle.